all the quality of our cognac come from our vineyard. So we have one of the bigger vineyard in Cognac area, about 240 hectares of vine. And all our vineyard is in the middle of the first cru of Cognac area called Grande Champagne. And the characteristic of the Grande Champagne is a subsoil. Subsoil is a crumbly chalk, and crumbly chalk is very, very important for the water supply of the vine. So it's a big characteristic of the terroir of Grande Champagne. Cognac Frappin, we control all the process to the vinification and the vine growing to the bottling. We have a special techniques with a lot of tradition way. For example, we distill with the lees. The lees is a sediment after the vinification. I consider it's a big characteristic of Frappin, distill with the lees. And I'm keen on two kinds of lees. The lees from the yeast, so alcoholic fermentation, but also the lees from the pulp. Plume, it's a blend about 20 kinds of cognac, very old cognac from our paradise. After very, very long aging, it's an exceptional cognac, really. You can smell apricot, licorice also. Tobacco, it's very, very rich. It's exceptional, really. A lot of rancio, this is a sort of oxidation, and also a lot of evolution and very, very long aftertaste. Frappin, it's still a family business today, and this family have a very long story because they arrived in 1270. But it's also a very rich story. And for example, one of the ancestors was François Rabelais, the famous writer of 16th century. His mother was Anne-Catherine Frappin. And it's the reason why this quality, Plume, the name Plume, because of the writer. Plume in English means feather. So you can find Plume on a carafe and on the cork because of the famous writer of François Rabelais. It's a sort of tribute. On this beautiful carafe, it's a gold feather, a gold plume of 24 carats.